One more time for Four Girls Only, and also happy Veterans Day to all veterans.